Nigeria's COVID count is now more than 188,000. The Nigeria Center for Disease Control reported 655 new cases in 8 states and the Federal Capital Territory on Tuesday to push the total number of infections up. 217 patients were discharged during the day, bringing the total number of recoveries to 169,000. There are now 16,927 cases, active cases across the country.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.